Afternoon, everyone. We are from YCM Youth College. We have been studying makeup for 2 years under Beauty Care Program. This is our project skills final report presentation. I'm Yo-Yo.
I'm Serena.
This is our project topic. We aim to set up a fundraising group offering face painting service for the charity organization.
We are going to present this in our presentation. First, we will tell you more about the background of the organization. Then we will tell you the objectives and how we finish the project step by step.
We have chosen MHAHK for our fundraising targets. MHAHK stands for Mental Health Association of Hong Kong. It was founded in 1954 and joined the World Federation for Mental Health in 1965. It is a member agency of the Hong Kong Council of Social Service and the Community Chest of Hong Kong in 1968 and 1969 respectively. Additionally, it is a non-profit organization which aims at spreading the importance of mental health too. MHAHK provides different kinds of community rehabilitation service, such as residential care, community support, special education, etc. As a result, it embraces the vision of mental health for all.
We formulate two objectives for this event. First, we hope to raise at least $1,000 for MHAHK. Second, we want the group plan can provide a fun and engaging way to support mental health awareness and raise funds for a worthy cause.
Let's see our methodology. To make this event a success, we need to have the materials and resources for the body painting activity. First, we design various patterns for body painting. Also, we prepare the materials and resources for the group. After the event, we send the questionnaire to the participants and collect their feedback about the group.
I have designed a few patterns for face painting. At the beginning, I have designed a lot of patterns for the students. But then I realized that they are too complicated and not practical. So I have chosen these 5 patterns for the final design. The inspiration is breaking the stereotypes of mental illness. I want to tell everyone that the medication should have been demonized. And most of the emotional disorders tend to be more associated with physical illness rather than simply having a bad mood. Yo-Yo, which design you like the most?
I love this design most.
Why?
Because I think it's so cute.
So cute, alright. Then let me show me your designs.
Let me show you my design. One of the designs is sunflower, which is the feature of hope. I hope to bring everyone a sense of hopefulness and vitality through this design. Additionally, the rainbow symbolizes that there is always a rainbow after the storm. I hope this pattern can heal every participant while the coloring process. So, you know, which one do you like most?
I like this. You wonder why?
Yes.
Because it looks like me and you.
I like it too. Because I think this is so...
Thank you again.
it is not easy to make mistakes during the body painting.
You're right. This is the required resources and cost for the group. We prepared watercolors, painting brushes, and a part of cosmetics for face painting. Also, we have prepared hand sanitizer, disabled gloves, and table paper for creating a clean environment for the booth.
The following work plan was adopted to monitor the progress of our work. In the first and second weeks, we searched the information to have some insight into the charity and then the makeup more in line with the film. After a series of preparation and event stay, We used 2 weeks to prepare the final report to shout out the key points of the activity and review, and present the final report at week 22.
We have 2 promotion methods. We are going to use the Instagram posts and leaflets for promoting on campus and reach out more potential visitors. This is our promotion Instagram post. As everyone knows, Hong Kong people are really stressed out nowadays. We all have different troubles come to us every day, which cause many of us to suffer with emotional problems. So we are going to hold a fundraising event for Mental Health Association at Hong Kong with face painting. As you can see from our leaflets, the event will be held on ground floor of Youth College from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. on 17th of May. And of course, our leaflets did attracted many students to join.
After the event, we set a questionnaire with 10 questions in Google form, and we conducted an online interview with 31 responses and spent a week to connect the feedback.
This is our feedback after the event. We find out most of the participants are students. Although a majority of them are not that familiar with this organization, they still greatly enjoy the event and our service attitude. Fortunately, they love our patterns, designs, and feeling heartened about it. Moreover, more than half of them have donated after the event, and if we hold a similar event again, they are willing to join it too.
After the event, we wrote down some reflections. Firstly, we think we should design and provide more patterns for participants to choose, and explore different methods of promoting the organization to raise awareness. Second, we can start earlier to make sure that we have enough time to prepare the event. Also, we should hold the event during the lunch rush at 12:30 p.m. It would make higher volume of foot traffic. And need the help of fellow students to assist with customer service and ensure all participants receive adequate attention. Also, before start the facial painting, we should briefly explain the purpose of our events to the customers so that they can feel more at ease when making a donation. In the survey, customers are satisfied with our service, and if there is another event, we can expect many returning customers. We will plan another donation event as soon as possible to assist those in need to the best of our abilities.
By the end of the presentation, it is time for our conclusion. We prepared this book for 2 semesters, and of course, the event ended up with a lot of unforgettable memories. Each of us has learned so much after this program. Initially, we were really worried about how things should work, but after this month, we are bonding with each other. Despite having a disagreement due to our differences in opinions, we were able to quickly shift our focus back and maintain a positive attitude. Meanwhile, we came to the realization that many individuals, including young people, are struggling with mental health issues, and this is precisely why MHHQ was established. It is not only an organization that provides consultations, but also organizes various group activities to open up socialization opportunities.
And here is our reference.